Hi friends, welcome to Niksash Talks. Today there is a good news for WhatsApp users. WhatsApp has made a new tool to manage its storage size. It is very handy and it will make sure that we will not delete any important file. So we have hands-on option and this tool is going to release within next week.
The current WhatsApp storage usage tool simply sorts all available chats by the amount of space they take up, listing the number of messages, photos and videos in each chat, and letting the user delete each category with a few taps. This is handy but doesn't give users a way to browse the content they are removing. That is important if you need to clear out, say, a family group chat and want to avoid deleting any important photos. So how WhatsApp will solve this issue for users? So this is a preview released by WhatsApp for this new tool. So what exactly doing is, WhatsApp has redesigned its storage management tool, making it easier for users to find and delete files that are taking up too much space on their phone. The new tool will be rolling out of users worldwide this week and will be available in the app by heading to Settings, Storage and Data, Manage Storage. The new tool by comparison offers thumbnails of content to be deleted and groups this data in categories including forwarded many times and larger than 5 MB. That should make it easier for users to identify content that they don't need or want anymore and that can simply be deleted. So definitely it will help users and we are ready to get this within next 1 week. So let's wait for these new tools to be released. Thank you for watching Niksash Talks. See you soon.